It's 2008. Cut your mullet.
Someone had to say it.